Hey everyone, it's Brian Kaplan here with the Bigger Better Biz channel, where we equip you with the tools and know-how to grow that bigger, better, small business. Today, I wanted to make a quick video talking to you more about the idea of questions and answers on your Google My Business profile. Stay tuned. So Google has done something where it's actually integrating the different features, if you will, of your Google My Business profile into the questions and answers section. And I want to show you how this works. So I'm going to type in a local pizza place that's near me, Papagino's, Walpole, Massachusetts. And notice here's the Google My Business profile on the right-hand side. So with Google My Business, of course, we can see different things like the reviews, and they have 3.7 stars, which isn't considered excellent, it's considered mediocre. But here's what I want to show you. I'm going to go ask a question. Now, when I go to ask a question, automatically it's showing suggestions on the right-hand side as I start asking the question. So let's say, do they have chips here? Okay. So no suggestions because the keyword chips wasn't showing up. But what about how are their salads? Okay, so now in the questions and answers section, I'm actually seeing posts that show up and it's showing me actually menu items. So Papagino's has a Caesar salad. It tells me what's on the Caesar salad. So think about this. I'm a consumer. I'm in a micro moment, and I teach a lot about micro moments, a moment where someone needs to know, go, do, or buy. In this case, it's lunchtime, I'm hungry, I'm looking for a salad. So I go onto their Google My Business profile. Instead of having to interface with anyone to pick up the phone, I mean, goodness forbid that we have to pick up the phone, but to pick up the phone and talk to someone, instead I can go on here and write a question. How are their salads? Okay, I see they have a garden salad, a Greek steak salad. And then all of a sudden, I'm seeing some reviews. Now, the reviews are picked based off of, hey, if it's a food item, someone's going to leave a review. Reliable and delicious, that's great. Why don't we do this? What drinks do they have? Okay, nothing. Drinks. How about how is their customer service? Uh-oh. Now you're seeing what happens. So someone is going to come in. They want to see how's the customer service? How is my experience going to be? Well, the delivery service here sucks. I placed an order online. Well, I'm not getting delivery. Okay, I can discount. The staff was very nice to me and my son. Pizza was good. Okay, so Lisa's telling me, very good service. My experience was the worst. I had to wait over 20 minutes to order my food due to the fact that it was lunch. It's lunchtime now, and there was a group of people. Okay, well, that's a little different. Horrible service, won't even refill napkins. Customers keep asking for napkins. She won't refill it. Unreal. Well, I'm not going to eat napkins, but that tells me a little bit. Nothing special about the service here. The staff wasn't as friendly as other locations. Do you see what's happening? I'm asking a question. More and more people are realizing this feature exists, the questions and answers feature, and as a result, I'm seeing suggestions from Google. I'm seeing the reviews. This is really important. So here's what I recommend. As a small business owner, what you want to do is you actually want to go in, ask questions and answer them. So let's go. Here's my Google My Business profile, my business profile. We can see here, does Brian Kaplan Marketing build websites? Yes, we build websites. I could ask another question. Does Brian Kaplan Marketing offer email marketing services? Email marketing, email marketing, email marketing. I can post that. Now for me, I have good reviews, thankfully. I'm very fortunate because my clients enjoy working with me and we always provide a high level of service. But to be proactive, now what I can do is I just asked the question. I can answer the question. Yes, we do provide email marketing services. on both constant contact, which is our preferred platform, and MailChimp, which is a very common platform for most. Please contact us on our website for more information. Thanks. Now, if someone's coming in, they're going to see all questions. Let's refresh it. Does Brian Kaplan offer email marketing services? Yes. Here's the answer right there. Yes, we do. Does Brian Kaplan build marketing websites? Yes, we do. So now you're seeing that as I fill out more questions and I ask myself more questions, I'm actually able to write those answers. Now, for me, I'm a little bit different. I have been able to collect positive reviews because my clients are speaking volumes about the experience they have with us. If you have mediocre reviews, if you have 1 and 2 star reviews, poor reviews, you definitely want to proactively answer those questions. If you have good reviews, you still want to answer those questions because guess what? All of the information that I just put in to that specific question. So I asked a question, does my company build websites? I answered that question. Yes, we build professional websites on several platforms, including WordPress and Squarespace. Guess what I just did? I just put rich text, rich content into Google. So now if someone is looking for a Squarespace website, I have a little better chance of showing up. So, my friends, this is all I wanted to show you about the questions and answers module on Google My Business. Now it's up to you. Take it away. I want you to be writing those questions and answering them. Really, if you could check every week, that's what I'd recommend, because then you're going to have the ability to engage with that potential customer and try to sell them. Well, until next time, I'm Brian Kaplan. Here's to your success. Hey, thanks so much for watching the video. Listen, if you enjoyed it, please click like below. If you have feedback, questions, or you disagree or want to add something, write it in the comments below. And finally, if it's not too much to ask, please subscribe and click that bell. Each time we come out with a new video to add value to your business, you'll be notified via email. Until then, here's to your success.